Are you feeling bored, stuck at home? Wondering what to do when you're lonely, bored, or quarantined due to a virus outbreak? So while the world is trying to fix itself, here are 6 ways that you can do to beat that boredom and be productive. So let's get started. Number 1. Read a book. Reading is a habit that I've just lately developed. And I must say, it is a great way to occupy yourself and broaden your dimensions of likes and dislikes and makes you smart. So if you're someone who doesn't like reading, I think this is your moment to rise and shine. Also, there are many audiobooks that are available online which can be tried. So use this time to revisit that old book of yours that you started and just go deeper into it. Number 2. Practice mindfulness. Remember how often we say that we don't have enough time for ourselves? Well, I personally like meditating as it calms my monkey mind and helps me focus on some important tasks. In the beginning, sitting for meditation for long hours was quite daunting. So I use apps like Headspace and Calm, which are really good in giving guided meditations.
So sitting comfortably, just beginning with a nice big deep breath, breathing in through the nose and out through the mouth.
Another important habit that has really made me productive is journaling. So use this time to write your short-term and long-term goals and devise the action step. This way, it helps me to organize my thoughts and gets the work done on time. Number 4. Cut the clutter. Whether it is the pile of clothes or too much extra data on your hard disk, cutting the clutter is the most underrated yet crucial task. If you're planning to stay in a place for a while, it is important to clear the mess. So start by cleaning your closet and arranging your clothes, and you will be surprised by clothes that you don't wear anymore. Apart from that, delete the unnecessary data that occupies space on your hard disk, and also check and filter your emails. Revisiting old emails or pictures might bring some memories. So go ahead and light some candles and make your surroundings even more enjoyable. Number 5. Learn a new skill. I don't know about you, but I am very curious to learn new stuff. So whether it is trying a new recipe from YouTube or taking an online course. And one platform that I really love is Skillshare. This website has all the kinds of courses from entrepreneurship to freelancing to photography and art. And it is freely available for 2 months. So sign up for a course and hop on that creative ride and create something new.
Few moments later.